गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन एंड वेलकम टू योर सोशल साइंस क्लास. चिल्ड्रेन, इफ यू रिमेंबर दैट आई वॉज टीचिंग यू वन चैप्टर फ्रॉम योर हिस्ट्री बुक इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो, एंड दिस चैप्टर विच आई वॉज टीचिंग यू, दैट चैप्टर वॉज नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया, एंड द टॉपिक विच वी वर डिस्कसिंग वॉज नॉन कोऑपरेशन मूवमेंट. सो टूडे इन दिस वीडियो अगेन आई विल प्रोसीड अहेड टेकिंग द सेम टॉपिक, नॉन कोऑपरेशन मूवमेंट. So today we will see that how this non-cooperation movement was in the plantations. And before going through this topic, you should know that what is or what are plantations. Children, plantation, as you have studied already in class 9th, plantations are large areas, and especially plantations are found in Assam. And in these large areas, they are enclosed land, large areas, and these areas a similar kind of crop is grown. So in most of the plantations of Assam, you will find that tea is grown. So in British period also, thousands of people were employed in plantations, and they were producing tea for the Britishers, and Britishers they used to export tea to the other countries of the world, and they were making large profit by export of tea. So thousands of workers were employed in the tea gardens or plantations of Assam, and people, those who were employed, they had to suffer very hardships, lots of hardships they had to suffer. They were made to work in the plantation for 16 to 18 hours, and they were not allowed to go out of the plantation area. And the Britishers, they introduced one act also, that act was known as Inland Immigration Act of 1859. By the Inland Immigration Act of 1859, any worker who was working in the plantation was not allowed to go out, and if he wanted to go out, then first of all he or she had to take permission from the British officers. So going out of the plantation was nearly impossible. People were not allowed to go out. So when this non-cooperation movement of Gandhiji was started, the people, those who were working in the plantation, they thought that now the freedom is not very far. And Mahatma Gandhi, because of this non-cooperation movement, definitely will get freedom and this country will be free. So as they heard about the non-cooperation movement of Gandhiji, they defied the British authorities in the plantation. They jumped the boundary walls of the plantations and they headed towards the railway station. But it was their bad luck, because the day when they left the plantation and when they started their journey towards their home, that day there was a strike of railway and they could not board the trains. And the same time they were caught at the railway station and they were beaten up very cruelly, brutally they were beaten up, and again they were brought to the plantation. So this was the non-cooperation movement for the workers of the plantation. Thank you.